Filipino pop sensation SB19 delights fans in the Bay Area as they compete in a unique Baybayin calligraphy showdown. We have more from our North America News Bureau Chief, TJ Manotok.
It was a cultural experience to remember as P-pop sensation SB19 was welcomed at the Philippine Consul General in San Francisco with a unique Baybayin calligraphy challenge. Ken, Joss, Justin, Pablo, and Stel went head-to-head amongst each other in creating their own Baybayin art pieces. The boys learned from one of the best in the field as Baybayin expert Taipan Lucero shared his tips with the group who gamely took on each other in an art showdown of sorts together with their San Francisco Bay Area fans. Consul General Neil Frank Ferrer opened up the festivities as he welcomed the youth ambassadors who were in the midst of their first world tour. As the P-pop group was busy with their Baybayin challenge, Lucero shared how their advocacy for Philippine arts and culture could be a big boost to the youth.
It's an honor that I was selected to be part of this event. Like, my art and advocacy of calligraphy Filipino is part of it. So hopefully, like, the fans of SB19 themselves will be more inclined to be to learn more about Baybayin and maybe to celebrate it as an art form through calligraphy.
The boys were given just a few minutes to come up with their most creative designs to pair with their Baybayin words. Some intensely collaborating, and others adding more Filipino elements to their designs. As time expired, each team lead had to present their works and explain the themes and concepts. In the end, the team of Stel won the challenge.
The winner of the nila is Stel.
For SB19, this unique experience was a memorable one that they shared an intimate night with their fans in San Francisco.
It's an honor to be here. It's an honor to do these kinds of activities.
I had so much fun working with my team, especially with the kids. You know, their little hands, tinitrace namin ang araw ng pen. Sobrang dukyot na yung lahat. Yeah. So, ayun, thank you so much sa inyo lahat. I love you.
My Filipino heart is full of happiness and love. Parang kahit malayo kami sa Philippines, even though we miss home, this feels like home. I really enjoyed the activity and the experience with all of you guys.
The day was made more memorable as SB19's latest single, Wyatt, charged up on the Billboard charts anew, hitting the number 4 spot on the hot trending songs list, even topping Justin Bieber and BTS. On Friday night, SB19 will give their fans known as 18 another night to remember as they wrap up their Wyatt U.S. tour in Redwood City. TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco, California.
In sports, bad news for fans descending on Qatar for the 2022 World Cup. The Muslim-majority nation has banned the sale of alcohol, beer in and around venues in a stunning reversal just 2 days before the start of the tournament. For months, FIFA and Qatar had seemed to have found a middle ground, allowing beer sales in stadium compounds and around the perimeter of arenas. Non-alcoholic beer will still be available, but the ban is likely to anger many Western fans who see alcohol as part of football culture.